Hey, I want to get to this this talkback message sent in by our guy Tori. Now, Tori has sent in messages before, but I listened to his message. Tori was at a karaoke bar last night.
Okay.
And someone started singing the old song, Billy Joel, We Didn't Start the Fire. We didn't start the fire, right?
Yeah.
Fall Out Boy redid it a couple years ago. It didn't really work the same and whatever. But then we had somebody make a version of Billy Joel, We Didn't Start the Fire, called Bob Didn't Break the Toilet. Right?
Mm-hmm.
And that's been a thing on our show. We've played like, I don't know, 10 different versions of that song and everything. So Tori goes to karaoke last night. Doesn't know that Bob Didn't Break the Toilet song is based on the Billy Joel song, We Didn't Start the Fire. Somebody started singing Billy Joel, We Didn't Start the Fire at karaoke. Talkback messages brought to us by the Pavement Group. Here's Tori.
It's Tori, man. My first time ever hearing this song without it being the Bob song. Now I understand.
The person that's doing the karaoke is going in.
They are crushing yes. Billy Joel.
My first time ever hearing this song without it being the Bob song.
The Bob song.
Now I understand.
He understands now.
The Bob Van Break the Toilet song even more. I'm at karaoke and somebody singing the regular version.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, you're right. The person singing Billy Joel in the background is crushing
all
that.
In, yeah.
Like, that sounds like a person who just goes to karaoke and does that. Just waits for everybody else and then does that song, you know?
Break the toilet.
Oh, man, he's singing it. Singing it.
I forget dude's name that did this, but yeah. This is amazing.
Yeah, wow. Amazing. All right, salute to you, Tori. I'm glad you heard Billy Joel at karaoke and you had to send us a message just like, yo, this is a real version? All right, so here's a little bit of the... Now, I'm not going to play any of the other versions. This was some of the bonus verses from Bob Didn't Break the Toilet. All references to our show, just like the Billy Joel song does.
Human number 10, Mikey stands to wipe again, sex, silent salami nipples, Mr. Big Jiggles, Pittsburgh Steelers, NFL, 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 meet me, beep, beep, tease and pee, too fat, pat down the street, Jeffrey Donger, shower poops, AR2's got the juice, go and leave a talk back on the iHeartRadio ass. Bob broke another toilet, he said it wasn't working, he was probably twerking. 96.1 radio station, HIPAA violation, bombed at Shark Week, Memorial Dale, naked streak, slot machine with the clown, B. Arthur in a nightgown, Kennywood memories, Oprah's favorite things, animals on cocaine, Hacho solid nicknames, cake in the break room, who rescued who? Peeny Weenie, Andrew Kutch, Bad Boy City, Will It Flush, Pittsburgh, Steeler time, I didn't know dogs could drive.
Wow.
Bob broke another toilet. He said it wasn't working. He was probably twerking. Bob broke another toilet.
All right, there you go. I'm so glad that Tori at karaoke heard somebody do it and just go, oh my God, they're singing
it's
the Bob
happening.
Didn't Break the Toilet song. I've never actually heard this by Billy Joel in the original version.